And
but it's basically using all the processing power of it, so... Yeah, you need to find the documentation for it. It's probably in this booklet as well. Okay, well then even better, right? So you need to look it up online, right?
How are you?
Perfect. And I would also look for tutorials, right? I mean, you have specifications, that's good already. Maybe add Arduino to it, so to the search terms.